confirm their SDI.
Sure.
Oh.
Wes,
not how you want to start.
Looking kind of like all the other games we've played.
I don't know, it could be that. I remember when we saw Wes on earlier in pools, he was playing really, really solid, so hope he's not getting like too worn out or something. A lot of playing, a lot of melee.
I mean, your first stock of an entire set of ESD, who cares? You got 12.
Yeah, that's true, but just the last set too, it just seemed like Wes was getting a little bit shook.
Yeah, no, well, hopefully he cleans it up a bit.
Yeah. Right now, Weem. Rocking the best puff color.
Yeah, it's gone. Yeah, I mean, I like Lance Falco against Spaces. I mean, you know, I wouldn't want to play double puff into this.
No, yeah, this is definitely. I agree with this.
You have to match the Spaces aggression, I find. And Lance has been playing well. I mean, he's a Falco main. He decided to get the right matchup for it, and I think this is it.
I think this game will decide a lot, though, because if I can see the potential for double puff working out for green team, or blue team, rather, if that's what they decide to go for. But if they're able to clutch it out with Falco puff, like, what's the point? So we'll see. Time will tell what the best option is.
I don't know. Wes is not looking super hot on this Falco right now.
Still going relatively even, though. Yeah, it's a tricky pound.
Yeah,
and steals a jump, no recovery.
Yeah, Wes is kind of spam forward smash a lot on Falco.
Not sure how I feel about it. That full hop dare, just spamming down air.
I'd rather see Doc than Falco. But I know he has some strong opinions on Doc.
Does he?
Yeah, Doc kind of sucks.
Oh,
land double lasers and kills himself. Let's go. Take this off. Oh, let's go. Wes has six stocks to play with.
Oh, yeah. Wes firing back a little bit here. The hyper aggression is sort of working out for
him.
Oh,
he finally lands one. Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, he hits another one.
Forward smash, boys.
That should be it for the Fox. Yeah. Let's go, Wes.
This
is Wes's time to prove us wrong.
Yeah, this is time for him to turn up the jets.
I do more than just charge forward smash. And
I do more than SD off the
side. Oh, never mind. He's proving me wrong. Wes, come on, man. Oh, God. Yeah,
forward throw, not
these
the best
DI.
That's game one.
All right, Wes, let's go.
I want to see Inky and Wes rethink their game plan a little bit here.
I want to see them rethink their character choices.
They maybe take a drink.
Specifically.
Get a fan and fan themselves down. Is it so warm in here? And they're discussing the strategy.
Double Fox. I liked Wes's Fox more than his Falco last game, or last set. That's all I'll say.
That's true.
Whether that's just because charge up smash is better than charge forward smash, or if it's harder to SD with Fox, we're going to find it.
Maybe I'm just a non-believer, but I'm not sure I agree with Inky switching characters so often. I think that...
I think he's good enough, too. I just don't know if it's the right call.
Yeah, that's how I feel, too. I just think that he might do better by picking a character and just trying to figure out how to fight Weem and Lam, rather than being like, okay, I need to beat these characters. This is the best matchup.
Yep. Let's go. Oh, that was
forward
such
smash.
A charge for it. Yo, wait.
Wow.
Wes did so much with the charge for his match. I don't want to doubt him anymore.
Faith is restored.
That was some spaghetti wrestling.
Who's up smash killed? Puff there, I didn't see.
No idea.
Oh, the slow walk to forward smash.
Yeah, I think Wes is the fox to watch, AD.
Oh, yeah? Try to up smash and ledge.
Just,
yeah, Weem's scared.
Yeah, oh,
that's
he
it.
Baited
reverse
him.
That,
he,
and then
he
dead.
Baited
you're,
him by
you're
going
dead.
Out there and recovering.
No, you can't go to ledge there. You can't.
Yeah, Weem is nuts at edge green spaces.
He has the matchup experience for sure.
Yeah.
And that's it for Lam. Yeah, I'd say.
This is working,
it's working
out
so far. Yeah.
I like the fox from Inky specifically just for the Jigglypuff.
That was such a good up tilt rest. That was such a good up air rest.
Oh my game, let's go.
Yeah, charge forward smash.
Let the puff sleep. Let's go.
Just like that, they kind of brought it back. Okay, can you stop going for just charging things with the ledge and hoping they run into it, please?
Yeah, eventually it's going to connect.
I'm surprised you didn't just go for another rest.
I thought it was coming. I'm waiting for another charge match. Oh, up smash going to take it from West.
Bad ledge.
Alright, thank you. Yeah, you try and give the Falco immediately. If you went out and shined the Falco there, it would have been sick.
Yeah, for sure.
You're good, hasn't been touched yet. I don't know if you want to be lasering right now.
Dressed? Yeah.
Alright, taking game two. West and Nikki, I liked... I did like the double fox. I think run it back. That was close.
Yeah, it felt like the green team was really in the lead for a lot of that, but those rests from Weem just really switched the momentum.
West not feeling spacey's going back to the beach.
I agree. I think
we'll see if
this is what I think they should have done from the beginning.
I think they should have done it game one. I don't know if
to see how, like, to feel it out.
Just to feel it out, because I mean, there's a chance here that Weem just bodies West. It's a really hard matchup, but I mean, you can't just keep counterpicking yourself.
They go back to Battlefield, which I think is a good decision.
Weem's been turning it on, man. These rests are nuts.
Yeah, Weem's here to win. He's here to prove a point. He's coming for Hippo and Jeff.
This is like the third set I've watched of Weem's today, and he's already had more rests in this one than the other two.
Yeah.
Fine. Yeah, this is a way to do it. Inky, just try and keep
the
Weem,
puff
yeah,
occupied.
Yeah, keep Weem out so that West can just have his way with Weem. Because I would definitely take West's Peach over Lamp's Falco.
Yeah.
Smash on pop for him. Can't say I'm surprised.
Oh,
let's go. He wasn't making it. I would have seen the side B spike, but that's it.
Oh, my. Lamb, you're sick.
Yeah, I like English Fox. It's nothing like super technical, but... plays neutral really well. Oh my god, Lamb is going off. Oh, and West drops the punish.
Great idea with that shine spike.
Yeah, somehow Fair shines and spuffed back the stage. That's not fair.
Can you do me a favor and explain why the hell West wasn't playing Peach from the beginning? He has had three stocks right now.
Yeah, I think
he's held these stocks longer than he's held any other stock in this game so far.
That's true.
In this whole set.
I think he's kind of mind-gamed himself. I think he convinced himself that the matchup wasn't doable.
I'm really surprised that Nair didn't hit the Falco there.
Because maybe it's undoable in singles. I mean, it's obviously not, but maybe it's undoable for him in singles. But damn, in doubles, you get a lot more alone time. Or you get a lot less alone time.
Nice rest.
God damn, Weem is, it's going off. Now this is Inky's game to take six stocks.
Misses the rest, but he's checked. When Falco at such a high percent, you get a quick gimp, and then it's definitely not undoable.
Double laser,
absolutely
no punish.
Good option.
All right, well, Inky, let's see it, man. You're on the tournament stock. Got the hearts and the hopes of all Smash fans who don't want to puff in Grand Finals.
Great DI.
Oh, let's go ahead. Get it there, damn.
He was living that. Yeah. Good stuff.
Well, yeah.